Hello ROTOR friends, my name is Boris. Welcome to our ROTOR technical video. We would like you to get the most out of our dual side road and triathlon power meter 2INpower. Twin power measures power in each leg individually thanks to the two sets of opposing strain gauges placed in the axle and two sets of two placed in the right crank arm. Twin power is Bluetooth smart and INT Plus compatible. In addition to this, there is an accelerometer placed inside in the axle, which allows us to map and analyze your pedal stroke. The resulting data help us to set up your Q-rings and analyze your pedal stroke. In this video, we are going to cover the most important technical topics, which helps you to get started with your twin power. Before starting registering your twin power, be sure you have your serial number. Serial number can be found on the box or on the right crank arm. Installing your ROTOR power user software differs between Mac and Windows. Please select your operation system and watch this short installation intro. In order to pair your twin power, please apply a force on one of the crank arms. Please be sure that the LED is flashing green. Please keep in mind that the crankset remains active only for 2 minutes. Bluetooth connection differs between macOS and Windows. Please select your operating system and watch this short video on pairing. The ROTOR Power user software has several functions. In the section of documentation, you can find all information about your twin power, as a manuals, as you can go directly to our ROTOR bike homepage. In a basic training mode, you can structure your indoor training. The advanced training mode allows us you to analyze and optimize your pedal stroke. And our service mode is used for checking your power meter functionality, calibrating it after installation, and updating the firmware. Calibrating your twin power can be done with your bike computer as well as with our ROTOR bike user software. There is no need to calibrate your twin power every time you ride your bike. The calibration is required only after installation. Please apply the force on one of the crank arms. Be sure that the crankset is active. Keep in mind that the crankset remains active just for 2 minutes. Position the left crank arm into 6 o'clock position. Press the calibrate button in your ROTOR Power user software. Rotate the left crank arm at least twice. Leave it in the origin position 6 o'clock. A successful calibration is indicated by a calibration value between minus 200 and plus 200. Always update your twin power with the latest firmware. Follow us on social media or sign up to our newsletter to keep up to date with our new firmware. Please download it from our ROTOR homepage from the same place where you found our ROTOR power user software. Please select the latest firmware file and press the load file to update your firmware. In order to connect magnetic charging cable, please carefully rotate the plastic lid in order to connect the charging cable and connect the USB connector to the power source. battery level of your 2INpower is indicated by your bike computer, by the service screen of your user software, or the LED light. If the LED is green, means that the crankset is active and fully charged. Yellow means 50% charge. Red means battery is critical. And blue light means that the firmware update is in process. Thank you for watching 2INpower technical video. You can find more information on our website. Double your data, strengthen your knowledge.